people everywhere in uniform.
Usually you go without it.
What?
No. What I mean is, I was late from work, so I decided to pick up Bella on my way back. Yes, we'll be driving home in the police ambulance before I get my car from the police station.
You know, I'm surprised.
Surprised?
Yes.
Why?
That Bella is married to a policeman.
Why are you surprised? You see, the Bella is different from all the other girls.
How?
She's the only girl who agreed to marry me.
I see what you mean. Sit down. I get you a drink. Yes.
Oh.
What is this thing?
What is what, sir?
That thing. This one. What is it?
We don't know what it is, but whatever it is, Bella said it tastes very bad.
Okay.
Maybe I should have told you that.
Okay. Listen, there's something I'm planning for my wife. Now that she's not here, now is my chance. Yes. not dead. You are telling this person to a marketplace.
It's the cheapest food.
What do you mean by that?
Never mind what he means by that. Listen, stand up. You are going to help me clear the dinner table. Let's go. Chop, chop. Listen, I am going to slap everybody in this house.
Subconscious, the more it's not a matter. You are planning to name her down with some names, and then you cement on her the money signature.
Yeah.